I had hoped to avoid the attention of the Resistance, and the battle that must follow. Alas. High Commander, we'll essay to hold them here. Withdraw to Sonji.
A Golgostani commander turn his back upon the enemy? Never.
No, my Lord Gatialo. You cannot throw away your life here. Golgostan needs you alive. Return to our holdings at Kuritanai. There to reform our lines.
You are but a band of Archaeotros. They'll crush you.
We are prepared to die. We have always been so. Besides, you're in no condition to fight. You wouldn't reopen wounds so freshly closed and ruin our work, would you?
Then I shall take especial care not to die.
Let down your guard at your own peril, Wallister. We are proud warriors of Golgostan, and we will fight to the last.
Denim, that Gatialo is danger.
Thank you. Thank you. If it isn't old Gattialo! Fancy seeing him here!
You know him, Spann?
Aye. He's a commander in the Galgastani army. A real gold sticker of a man. As feared as he's respected. Worse, it was him what pushed for Balbatos's blood war. My band run afoul of Gattialo's lines at Sonji, and they hewed us down like scythes to grass. His kind would kill Wallister for sport. Best give that one a wide berth.
Commander. Run. Live. Avenge us.
The killing of soldiers is one thing, but to slay Archaeopteryx with such abandon... The Wallister are a plague upon this land. A blight to be burned away.
Bye. Yeah. Base Wallace to runt. You besmirched the glory of Gargastan.